5 years. Oh my gosh. I'm just speechless. It's so exciting and so rewarding coming, you know, at that time of celebrating 5 years of high fashion. When we started the magazine, my team and I, the idea behind it, first and foremost, was to discover the next generations of supermodels. So my idea was always to pick up those new interesting faces, edgy guys, interesting looking guys who could, you know, move on with the time and bring something different to the camera, bring something rather special. All over the years, I've been working with so many models, whether it's from an agency or people who are just discovered in the street or online. And it's so rewarding when you see them then going to the runways and doing all their photo shoots with other photographers, booking jobs and traveling in different countries and doing campaigns and lookbooks, and that's terribly exciting. And I love that. I love being in the very beginning, the early stages of someone's career, because that's what the magazine was intended for. And the magazine is like a guide for models and young men who want to know the inroads of fashion and how to get in and what is the path that they have to follow. So whether you are a young model and you don't know what is the first step that you have to do, or do you have to go to the castings first, or do you have to get an agency, do you have to do test shoots, or do you have to do runways? And I'm helping them with the magazine, with the articles. My writers and critical bloggers and editors are fantastic, and they're working extremely hard to do that, and myself as well, you know, giving them advices and teaching them what they should do and how to pose and how to present themselves and, you know, how to speak, and that's very important. But I'm doing this because I didn't have that chance, so it's like a giving back moment for me, which I think is kind of good. And also for the readers, because I love to talk to the guys, whether they are interested in fashion or not, whether they are, you know, trendy or just chill out guys. And I like to have this voice and being in this platform, the magazine, having the videos, having my voice, having the writing parts, having the photos, doing all of that with my teams all over the world. They are in very different countries, and we have Skype conversations, WhatsApp conversations, and it's very cool, you know. So for this 50th year anniversary, I wanted to do something special, and I hope that on January 1st, you would like what you see, okay? So happy 50th year anniversary, Coco Lee Magazine.